Here is the speed test of the Blue Avenue in Amazon.
That was pretty good.